Question is find out inventory turnover from the following ratio. So we have to find out inventory or stock turnover. The formula of stock turnover, if you remember, is COGS upon average inventory, that is COGSI. Now here COGS is cost of goods sold. Revenue from operations is given as 3 lakh to us, and we have to find out cost of goods sold also. Now when you remove profit from sales, then you come at the value of cost of goods sold. Revenue from operations are nothing but sale. We are given sale, and cost of gross profit is 20% on cost, 1.1 is to 1/5 on cost. So it would be 1/6 on sale. So 1/6 of 3 lakh will be 50,000. So our cost of goods sold comes out to be 2,50,000. And we have to find out average inventory. Average inventory will be opening plus closing by 2. This will come out to be 40,000. So when you divide it by this, you come with the answer of 6.25, and that is your inventory turnover ratio. Very, very easy question. The only trick was gross profit was given on cost and you have to find it on sales. Determine the sales of the firm given the following information. So what is the objective? We have to find out the sales of the firm. That is number one. You should remember that. You're given current ratio of 1.5, asset test ratio of 1.2, and current liability of 8 lakh. So you're given 8 lakh current liability. So current assets come out to be 1.5 times of 8 lakh. That will be 12 lakh. This is the first information that we found out. Asset test ratio is given to be 1.2. So your quick assets are 9,60,000. Okay. When you remove 9,60,000 from 12 lakh, what do you get? You get stock. And stock in this case comes out to be 2,40,000. Okay. You found out a lot of things. And now we are given inventory turnover ratio, that is 5 times. Now what is inventory turnover ratio? COGS upon average inventory. Average inventory we'll take as closing stock when we are not given opening stock. So closing stock becomes our average inventory, 2,40,000. Cost of goods sold we don't know. So cost of goods sold comes out to be 12 lakh. 2,40,000 into 5 comes out to be 12 lakh. And this is our answer. Now in this question, cost of goods sold have been given, but sales are not at all mentioned anywhere. And whenever we are not given COGS or sale, then we assume them to be together, then to be the same. So in other questions of inventory turnover ratio also, if you're not given COGS, you have to assume sales to be equal to COGS, unless you're not given profit, which you can reduce to find out COGS.